London Bridge. The first one. The good one.
The time corridor has closed.
Better look for another way out of here.
Over there. Another time corridor.
We need to get over the drawbridge to reach it.
Then we need to find a way to lower it first.
Tonight.
The ships are probably trying to get out of this storm.
Good idea. Not quite sure this is a 100% natural storm. This winch will open the portcullis on the gatehouse above us. Perfect. Kegs. Look, I once hid in a keg and floated out of... No. That was a friend of mine. Simple pulley system.
If one of us stands on the platform, the other can winch it up.
Clever Elizabethans. Counterweight system. It'll need both of us to stand on the plates and open the door. Or something as heavy as us.
But then we can't get through. It'll close again the second we move.
can use these winches to lower the drawbridge.
Here, boost me up. Going to get past them.
The time corridors, how do we reach them?
We're going to need to go through separately.
Another winch. Okay, let's see if we can work out how to get up there. Just can't stay away from me, can you?
Separate time corridors, both leading us back here.
The TARDIS is at the nexus of the Maelstrom, the very eye of the storm. That's how we both found our way back here.
So the storm is pulling the time corridors towards its center?
Precisely. We couldn't have ended up anywhere else. The TARDIS is at the heart of it all.
Ah, but look at this. It's more than that. Oh, she's a good girl. She's a very good girl.
The Maelstrom's trying to rip reality to shreds, but thankfully the TARDIS won't let it.
Yes, fissures in time spreading out from one central point, right where the TARDIS landed, right where she put herself. There's a hole in the universe, but the TARDIS is plugging it up.
Wait a minute. If we move the TARDIS, even an inch, the Maelstrom will be released.
The fractures will turn into chasms, and the chasms into... nothing.
What's that?
A signal woven into the maelstrom, hiding inside the storm.
I wonder what's causing that signal. We need to find out. You know, I knew I could trust the old girl. Always got a reason to land where she does. The TARDIS is taking the whole strain of the time storm.
I hope she can handle it.
The signal seems to be coming from the 16th century, further back in history. Thunder and lightning, very, very...
Shh! Quiet.
I heard a hiss. Maybe something like that. Maybe it was your hair deflating in the rain.
What was that?
Corner of your eye.
I think we're being followed.
Well, we're very popular people.
Doctor, the walls. Look at the walls.
What? Where? Where am I? And what's this? Where's my sonic? Oh, River's gun and her lipstick. Oh, nasty. That's definitely not my colour.